I think you're not going to notice it within a very short order of time. The linesmen are still getting used to it. The players are certainly getting used to it, trying to figure it out. But in short order, you won't really notice it too much, in my opinion. Faceoff win by Spetzel. Hircott's moved it down. Here's a shot. Scores! And the young Swedish defenseman makes it 1-0 Senators.
Kind of an odd goal as Jonathan Bernier didn't seem to pick up the puck from the point. It was centered from behind the net. Here as Weirkos chips it to Spezza. Spezza wants to go in front of the net Ryan wants to go to Spezza, and it goes all the way to Kleisen at the point. Kleisen, who was a 126th pick in the 2011 draft, just one-times it from the point. Bernier seems to lose the net a little bit, and it banks in off the crossbar, and the Senators have a 1-0 lead.
Did start with a face-off win by Spezza. And so Ottawa strikes first. Leafs won 4 of 5 meetings last year in the regular season. Kleisen among the many contenders on a very deep roster of blue liners for Ottawa. Spencer Abbott trying to work his way through, and now Shane Prince will turn back. The former 67 down the left side. He can't get by Paul Ranger. Spencer Abbott sends it across, and Morgan Riley had a little trouble with it, and the play is offside. 3:15 left first period, and Frederick Kleisen's given Ottawa the early lead.